Welcome back to the Vice News. I am Palak Bedi. UP JP Nadda meet former CM Kalyan Singh at SGPGI say health is improving. BJP President JP Nadda met former CM Kalyan Singh at the SGPGI and inquired about his well-being. Nadda said that Kalyan Singh's health is improving rapidly. BJP National President JP Nadda met former UP Chief Minister and former Rajasthan Governor Kalyan Singh admitted to Sanjay Gandhi Institute of Medical Science. On Thursday evening and inquired about his well-being. According to the information, let us tell you that Nadda came to Lucknow by plane from Delhi on Thursday evening. Along with Nadda, BJP's National General Secretary, B.L. Santosh and Deputy Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Keshav Prakash Maurya also came to Lucknow from Delhi. At the airport, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, BJP State President Swatantra Dev Singh, and General Secretary Govind Narayan Shukla, Deputy Chief Minister Dr. Dinesh Sharma, and many ministers and BJP officials welcomed Nadda. Nadda spoke to the doctors. Nadda went straight from the airport to do SGPGI along with the Chief Minister and other office bearers. He inquired about Kalyan Singh's conditions and also interacted with the team of doctors who treating him. Earlier in the bulletin issued by SGPGI on Thursday, it was said that the conditions of Kalyan Singh is improving. The director of the institute, Professor R.K. Dhiman, is regularly monitoring his treatment. Nadda later told that the media had the privilege of meeting our senior leader Kalyan Singh. Our wish was to know about his health, and the Prime Minister is also concerned about his health. He said that after meeting Kalyan Singh, it was felt that his health is improving faster and is better than yesterday, are much better. Nadda said that in conversation with the doctors, it was found that penicillins are affecting him. He said, "We all have faith that Kalyan Singh will get soon. We pray to God that his health recovers as soon as possible and that he should be active in social life again." If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.